뭐예요? 모기? 모기?
모기! 모기! 아.
세이 왓?
들어는 봤지만 어떤 상황에 사용해야 했는지 궁금했던 속담들.
영어로도 이런 표현이 있을까? 하고 더 알고 싶던 속담들.
You will have the chance to learn Korean idioms through our skit.
You will have a chance to learn Korean idioms in English. 자, 그럼 시작해 볼게요. 콩트로 배워보는 속담. Say what? 고객님, you are late. You were supposed to come to the gym by 4 p.m.
아, 트레이너 쌤, 정말 깐깐하시네요. There was lots of traffic because of the long weekend.
I don't care for excuses. 전 고객님들의 건강만 생각합니다. 늦었으니까 윗몸 일으키리, 쉽게 실시합니다. 실시!
아, 눕는 게 아니라 누운 몸을 일으키라고요? 아, 너무 귀찮아. 귀찮다. I won't be late next time, so can I just skip it?
네. 아, 그럼 이번만 봐드리겠습니다. Are you ready to work out?
Yeah, sure. So what should I do first? 저거? 저 누워서 하는 저 운동기구 편해 보이네요?
Oh, no. 고객님, you have to stretch your body first. First, let's stretch the arms. 쭉 당겨보세요.
아, 쌤, 일단 매트 위에 누울까요? 서서 하는 스트레칭 너무 귀찮아요.
고객님, 조용하시고 저를 따라하십시오. 요렇게, 저렇게, now stretch your legs.
아, 쌤, 이거 해서 언제 근육 빵빵맨이 될 수 있나요?
첫 술에 배부를 수 없습니다, 고객님. You have to work out regularly for a long time, and then you will see those muscles.
아, 귀찮다. 귀찮아. Can I just cancel the registration and get the fee back for the gym?
고객님, if you want to cancel the registration, first, you have to bring the copy of your contract. Second, you have to go to the office, meet the manager. Third, you have to read all the conditions, and then blah, blah, 이거 하고 저거 하고 그리고 그래서 저거 하면 거시기가 저거 해서 그러고 blah, 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 blah.
Say what? 아, 귀찮아. 취소가 더 귀찮아. 아, 차라리 운동할래요.
귀찮다. You would be such a bad trainer, I think.
I know. Okay, then just go home, bye.
You would be a bad trainer,
yeah.
I think.
Yeah. So today's idiom is 첫 술에 배부르랴.
Stephanie, yes. Do you not know?
첫 술에는 배부른 게 아니라 취하는 거죠.
Oh, no. 여기서 그 술이 그 술이 아닌 거 알죠?
I know.
Okay, ready?
Okay, so 첫.
Means the first.
술.
Means one spoon of a meal.
배부르랴.
Means it's impossible to feel full. So it means you can't be satisfied with anything from the beginning.
And there is also a similar idiom, you know, that has the same expression.
한 술 밥에 배부르랴.
Right. Yeah. So it is impossible to feel full after having only one spoon of a meal. So no matter what you do, the result won't be great from the beginning.
And that's right.
Everything takes time.
You have to keep trying. Don't give up. What do they say? 7,8기? Yeah?
I don't know.
Fall down 7 times, get up 8 times.
Oh, okay,
keep trying.
That's good.
And then you can have a satisfying result, I think. Yeah.
그래도 미래에 언젠가는 한 숟가락만 먹으면 배부른 음식이 나올 것 같지 않아요?
Oh, but I like to savor each bite.
You like to savor each bite?
Yum, 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 yum.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
You do eat a lot of Mexican food.
Yes.
And that's really good with each bite.
Yeah. 그러면 오늘의 속담 한번 정리해 볼게요. 첫 술에 배부르랴 혹은 한 술 밥에 배부르랴라는 어떤 일이든지 처음부터 단번에 만족할 수 없다는 뜻이고요.
Yes, and in English you can say Rome wasn't built in a day. So one more time. Rome was not built in a day.
로마.
단 하루 만에 지어지지 않았다는 거죠.
Yeah,
yeah.
Very
so
good.
It's a very common expression, I think. Like, just take your time.
Yeah.
You know, Rome wasn't built in a day.
Yes, everything takes time.
Exactly.
자, 그럼 코너 속의 코너, 4D 속담 시작해볼까요?
Let's go for it. Okay. So, the slangs that we make today, who knows, they could become super famous quotes in the future, right?
Mm-hmm.
그럼 오늘은 3599년의 속담으로 쓰이게 될지도 모를 속담 한번 만들어 볼까요?
Okay, 첫 술에 something something something.
첫 술에 something something something. So I don't know. 첫 술에 배부르면 더 작은 숟가락으로 먹어봐.
Oh no.
아직 애긴가요?
첫 술에 배부르면 다이어트 걱정 안 해도 될 텐데.
아, that's good.
아니면 두 번째 술엔 배부를까? 언제 배부를까? 배부르면 그만해도 되나?
말 좀 그만해도 되나?
알았어요.
What about the English one?
Rome wasn't built in a day.
Yeah.
4 p.m. duo wasn't built in a day.
It was mm-hmm. though, wasn't
oh,
it?
It was.
It was built in like a, less than a day, I think.
Okay, you and you talk.
You and you. Rome wasn't built in a day. Rome was built in about 6,000 years.
Mm, boring.
That's boring, isn't it? I have no... I've got a good one.
Okay.
첫 술에 배부르면 노래 하나 듣고 소화시켜보세요.
Oh, yeah. 좋습니다.
So we have a new song by the wonderful 성시경. It is And We Go. Let's listen to his lovely voice.